I just love ophthalmology because it's a medical and surgical field. If you go to a cardiologist, you generally are being treated medically for your heart, and then you go to a thoracic surgeon if you need surgery. But in ophthalmology, you can do medical training and surgical training. You can do treatments that are eye drops, or you can do physical surgery or laser. So you're really in charge of the entire treatment plan for someone's eye problems. And I think that's really unique, and I'm very happy about that. We deal with everything from just the need for glasses all the way up to major surgeries. We are doing a lot of laser work, particularly for glaucoma. I've been on a sort of a mission the last few years to do laser for glaucoma and try to decrease the reliance of patients on drops, so that I have a huge number of my patients that are on no eye drops and are just treated with laser, and they don't have the aggravation, the cost, or the irritation of using eye drops. So that's been the big innovation I've made in my practice in the last few years, the decision to go to laser treatment for glaucoma at an earlier time than I might have done before. I could just say that it's an honor to work with this group of people. It's an honor to work in these facilities that are so excellent. And one thing about Florida Eye Specialist that is quite unique is that it's a giant practice, but we as doctors work in a very individual way with our patients, and we make it like a small office even though it's large. So you get all the benefits of a large office without the detrimental factors of lack of personal care. So we do both, and that I think is excellent.